In this video, you'll learn how to launch the Pixel Precise Viewer, either at the press control panel or using PrismaSync Remote Manager. You'll also gain the skills needed to evaluate the on-screen job display against a printed proof sheet to determine if fine-tuning of CMYK values would be beneficial. You'll need an image press with PrismaSync, PrismaSync Remote Manager, and a viewing area for comparing printed color sheets. There are a couple of reasons why you'll sometimes need to fine-tune CMYK values right before printing. One is to help reduce the number of jobs that need to be returned to the pre-press, and the other is to improve productivity by delivering optimized color to your customer the very first time. Let's begin with a presentation of the sample file called suitjacket.pdf. Select the proof icon to generate a printed example of the current color reproduction. While waiting to get your printout in hand, with suitjacket.pdf still highlighted, select the Properties icon to launch the Jobs Properties menu. In this menu, choose Adjust Image to launch the Pixel Precise Viewing window. Comparing the printed color to the on-screen display, you can see that the printed sheet appears to have a slight yellow color cast. Now that you know a yellow color cast is an issue in the printed piece, return to the Print Job Properties menu to take corrective action using PrismaSync's Pixel Precise Viewer. While a yellow cast also appears to be present on the screen, display color is not always the most dependable predictor of printed color. To make your evaluation, use the eyedropper tool to generate roaming sets of CMYK output values. Looking at the numbers in the file, you can confirm that the yellow separation values are higher than the magenta values and, in some places, even higher than the cyan color channel. To remove some yellow from the image, you can use the slider tool in basic mode to pivot from the mid-tone 50% value and simply reduce the amount of yellow overall. Alternatively, you can take advantage of the add points feature in the eyedropper tool to automatically switch to advanced mode. This presents a set of color edit curves, with anchor points already positioned, based on whatever values were in the eyedropper tool window at the moment you clicked the Add Points button. Driving a color change by the numbers offers the greatest degree of precision. Our goal this time will be to match the yellow to its associated magenta value. This will create approximately equal amounts of yellow and magenta with a slightly greater amount of cyan. Moving the eyedropper around the image, you can check highlights, midtones, and shadows. Notice the highlights tend to read more yellow than midtones and shadows, perhaps indicating a quality of the photographic lighting or that a previous color conversion for a different printing condition has already taken place. Now, choose a highlight value from which to add your first set of anchor points. Then, balancing the highlight yellow to its associated magenta, move the eyedropper to a darker area of yellow tonality. Using the Add Points button again, place an additional anchor point on the yellow curve. Grab the curve with your cursor and slide it upward into a new position and shape, reducing the amount of yellow reduction toward the shadow densities. Now, move the eyedropper to an area of tonality between the two existing anchor points and, using the Add Points button again, place a new anchor point between the existing two. Change the associated yellow output value to match the output value of the magenta separation at that same location. One last tour around the image with the eyedropper tool confirms that the change you made is just right. Returning to the Waiting Jobs queue, generate a second proof print to evaluate the effect of your changes on the printed piece. Based on the printed reproduction, you may decide you want to make a further adjustment. Using Pixel Precise CMYK editing in PrismaSync allows you detailed control over the desired color output right up to the moment of print. It offers flexibility to optimize colors while helping to reduce the amount of rework and reprints. For more information about Canon's full line of production solutions, please go to www.usa.canon.com or contact your local Canon authorized dealer.